Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint, and today I'll be showing you how to create typewriter animation effect in PowerPoint 2016. Let's have a look what we will be creating today. So this is an amazing animation effect to beautify your PowerPoint slide. Actually, this effect was previously available in the PowerPoint itself as a pre-installed effect. Let me just show you that effect which I had used during my school days using PowerPoint version 2003. So this is the effect, and it was even available in 2007 version, but after upgrading the software, Microsoft just discontinued this effect and also some other effects, I don't know why. And you can see that in the animations pane, the name of this effect shown is Entrance Effect Color Typewriter. But if you check the animation effects rack, there is no such effect available. Therefore, I have tried to create this effect in PowerPoint 2016 version. So let's begin with the tutorial to create it. Open your PowerPoint slide and type the text on which you want to apply the effect. I would recommend you to use this animation only for the headings and not for the body text. After that, you need to change the font of your text box so that it looks more like a typewriter font. There are a number of typewriter fonts available online. You can just search it on the Google and download any typewriter font which you like. I will also be giving the link of the typewriter font which I am going to use in this presentation in the YouTube show notes below. And if you don't have any idea that how to download and install any new fonts in your system so that it can be used in the PowerPoint, I have already uploaded a separate video regarding this, and I'll be giving the link of that video in the description box below. So you can just watch that video first and then come back to this video and proceed further. So after you have downloaded and installed the typewriter font in your system, apply the font to your text box. And now we need to apply the animation effect. So select the text box, go to the animations tab, click on add animation and select the appear animation effect. Open the animations pane, right click the effect and open the effect options. Under the effect tab, there is an option to animate the text all at once by word or by letter. Choose the third option, that is animate text by letter, and add a delay of 0.1 seconds between the letters. Go to the timings tab and select start with previews and click OK. Let's have a look what we have achieved so far. So we have achieved the very basic of this animation effect, and you can use it as it is in your slide. However, if you want to make this animation effect look more dynamic, you can add a typewriter sound to it. Now there are two ways to add a typewriter sound to this animation. One way is to open the effect options of this effect, and there is a sound option under the effect tab where you can select the typewriter sound. But dear friends, I would never ever recommend you to use this pre-installed sound in PowerPoint, because this sound is really irritating and does not sound good. If you are really interested to add a sound to this animation, you can follow my other method, but do keep in mind that this method is a little complex and you can use it only if you are reasonably good at PowerPoint. Else, just use the effect as it is without any sound. So to add a good sound for this effect, you can search for the typewriter sound over the internet. There are thousands of sounds available, and I will also be giving the link of the sound which I am going to use in the description box below. So you can simply download that sound and use it. After downloading the sound in your system, go to Insert tab, click on Audio, and then Audio on my PC. Locate the audio file and click Insert. Select the sound, go to the Playback tab and select Hide during the show so that the sound icon gets hidden during the slideshow. And in the Animations pane, make sure that the sound is at the top of all the effects. Let's see what we have got so far. Now there are two problems with this animation effect. First, the length of the sound is more than the duration of the animation, so we need to trim the audio. To do that, select the audio, go to the Playback tab, and you can see that there is an option to trim the audio. Click there, and you can just drag the corners to trim the audio as per the duration of the animation. And now the second problem with this animation is that the letters are not properly synchronized with the sound of the typewriter. For this, you need to listen to the typewriter sound again and again and draw a picture in your mind that which letters require some delay before they appear in the slide so that they can be synchronized with the typewriter sound. All this is based upon hit and try method. Let me just show that to you. What I will do is, I will separate those letters which require some delay before they appear. According to my observation, there are four such places where letters need to be separated from each other. So I will make four copies of this text box. I will use the shortcut keys Ctrl plus C for copy and Ctrl plus V for paste. You can see that along with the text box, the animation effects have also been copied. Now I want to separate the letter T from the rest of the text. So I will overlap the letter with the original one and then delete the original one. In the similar way, I will separate the rest of the letters of typewriter word from the sound word. Now I will separate the first four letters of the sound word from its last letter D, so overlapping with the original text and then deleting the original text. In simple words, I have made four separate text boxes for a single heading so that I can adjust the animation durations of these separately. Now let's begin with the animation process. First of all, reposition the animation effects in the animation pane in the order of their appearance. Then select the third effect with the letters of the word typewriter except T and open its effect options. Go to the timings tab and add a delay of 0.5 seconds and click OK. Then open the effect options of the next effect. Add a delay of 1.5 seconds. Similarly, I will add a delay of 2.2 seconds for the last effect on the letter D. Now let's have a look on the animation effect. So the letters, the animation, the typewriter sound, everything has been properly synchronized with each other. It looks amazing, and that's the beauty of PowerPoint. I will be giving the link of this reference PPT in the description box below, and you can just download it and have an idea of this animation effect. So that's it guys, I hope that this video was helpful to you. Please like and share the video, and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And in the coming days, I will be uploading a number of videos related to PowerPoint animation tutorials, so please subscribe my channel and stay tuned for my upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and see you in my next video.